kind of some funky front lights in the grill.